In this example, we are given that an inductor of 2 Henry, capacitance of 18 microfarad and resistance of 10 kilo ohm are connected in series to an AC source of 20 volt with adjustable frequency. It is asking at what frequency the current in circuit will be maximum and what will be this maximum current. Here we know well that current in series RLC circuit is maximum at the condition of resonance. Here we can write I is maximum at the resonance in series RLC circuit. And it happens when the value of frequency, the resonant frequency, we can write as 1 by 2 pi root LC. So this frequency we can directly calculate by substituting the values. This will be 1 by 2 pi root of the value of L here is 2 Henry and the capacitance here is 18 into 10 to power minus 6 farad. So on simplifying here we are getting this, you can see the value will be 36. So square root of 36 here will be 6. And this 10 to power minus 6 will be 10 to power minus 3. So this 1 by 12 pi into 10 to power 3 hertz, which can be written here as 250 by 3 pi hertz. That will be the frequency at which the resonance will occur in the circuit and current will be maximum. That will be one answer of this problem. And in this situation, here we can calculate the maximum current directly at resonance. We know a maximum current will be EMF divided by the resistance only, as at resonance L and C nullify the effects of each other. And here the resistance is 10 kilo ohms. So this can be written as 20 divided by 10 into 10 to power 3. This will be 2 milliampere. That will be the answer to this problem, which is the maximum current in the circuit.